Oh, Kyle.
Yes. It's an informal contract covering your investment in the jazz club. I have my attorney draw it up.
Oh, you'll be glad you did. And trust me, when it comes to money, the more protected you are, the better.
Yeah, which is why I am only willing to do this if nobody else can muscle in further down the road.
Well, who would you be thinking of?
Well, since you're still married to good old Dr. Burns, state community property law could put me into business with him, and that's not something I'm too keen on.
Don't be ridiculous. He'd never be interested in a venture like this. Besides, we're in divorce proceedings as we speak.
In other words, he's dragging his feet. No, it's no go until that lying, cheating husband of yours is out of the picture.
Well, what about your lying, cheating wife? Shouldn't she be out of the picture, too?
Taylor's many things, but she is not the money grubber that Burns is.
Oh, no, of course not. She just wouldn't give you your restaurant back. You know, if anyone needs to worry about being encroached upon here, it's me, by that psycho husband-stealing wife of yours.
Fine. So we both get divorced. ASAP.
Well, that'll be a cinch. And how do you propose we do that, Einstein?
We get them each to sign a waiver of appearance, finalize it in the Dominican Republic. That's what my sous chef Mario did. It was over in 2 days.
And you think they'll sign just because we asked them to?
They're a couple, aren't they? Hmm? We'll get them in the same room. How are they going to say no without hurting each other's feelings? I say it's time we sit down, break bread, and break up.